In terms of sort of how we've done, it's massively exceeded our expectations. Our album went in at number one. We were really shocked by that, and everyone was. I think we're kind of quite naive and to a certain degree quite oblivious to it. It's just, it's quite weird to think about it. I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? We were caught up and lost in all of our vices. Tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Do we begin the rubble or our sins? Oh, where do we begin the rubble or our sins? And the walls kept tumbling down in the city. If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? Or how am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this if you close your eyes? Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Thank you. We're really lucky with our fans, I think. This tour's been wicked. We've just been able to see like a real cross-section of people who come. You know, there'll be like teenage girls, but there'll be like a really blokey contingent as well, like students.
At every gig, you get the initial sort of really loud, and then like, I suppose like the majority of female and young at the front. Then right behind them, you get this like rugby crowd of lads, like really rowdy lads. We've got like mosh pits and like death wheels and stuff. Like
but they're always in the, they always get the right place in the crowd,
it's
premeditated.
But like, it's always really nice.
Walking out into the dark, cutting out a different path, led by a beating heart. All the people of the town cast their eyes right to the ground and matters of the heart. The night was all you had. You ran into the night from all you had. Found yourself a path upon the ground. You ran into
It's little milestones like with the Moles Club in Bath. That was the first time anyone like sang along to the song. So I'm like, oh, this is a bit weird. Reading Festival last year when we, honest to God, thought we were going to get like piss bombed and that the whole tent was rammed and everyone just like didn't
you
sing, just
didn't
screamed the words back.
I didn't know if anyone was going to come or not.
Yeah,
that was like that was a really interesting turning point. We're like, Reading Festival, it's exciting, but there's loads of bands playing and walking out on stage and there being like however many thousand people there who knew the words to pretty much all the songs. Mm. Even Shepherdswitch Empire, which we had two nights there and it was such a massive deal for us because it's not the kind of place we ever thought we'd be able to play. It was just a lot of fun to play live.
Tenderly they turn to dust. Oh.